you have to basically shoot them in self-defense. They'll be right on top of you. Just let them land and shoot them. That's way easier that way. Because they'll get in that timber and they'll start. And if you'll just wait, they'll land. Then you shoot them.
We'll be right back. this marinate, you should be able to tell. God, thank you, thank you, thank you again for little boys having a lot of fun at camp, and for big boys who might be having more fun. Thank you for Duck. Thank you that Sam finally likes Duck. And thank you, Lord, for Andrew and his family. I know they're apart right now, and he's got a little one at the house. And I know Martin's wife's sick, so Lord, do what you do in those situations. Thank you, thank you, thank you for making it rain on the just and the unjust. You are so generous. We pray all this in Christ's name. Amen. All right.
Day. We'll see what happens. I don't know. A lot of rain, a lot of fresh water, so my hopes ain't real high because we didn't have any foul anyway. So it's going to scatter what we have, but got to go. It's up. But it's windy. Buddy, it is windy.
And these clouds are leaving too, so we may actually get a little sunshine this morning.
Sun and wind. Sun is fun, wind is your friend. We'll go put that to the test. I hope that was like trying to be funny.
Martin said it sounded like a wood duck in a bind. It's the hardest call to blow, man. I cannot get it.
Killing Andrew!
Killing Andrew!
Ooh.
You can tell I didn't want that shoveler dead.
I need some coffee. Somebody give me some coffee.
Yeah, good.